Hello and welcome back to another video. For following circuit, we are going to find transform function of output current IO to input current IS. As you may already notice, this is a parallel RLC circuit connected to an op-amp and BJT transistor. Before we start, let's call here VS. Here VE. And this current IE. As you may know, there is no current passing through op-amp terminals because high input impedance of the op-amp. The same here. And we are going to use Laplace transform. So Laplace transform of inductor is going to be LS. And for capacitor is going to be 1 over CS. For resistors remain R. Now, by writing KCL at VS, you can find the same as VS or V plus. Before we continue, I have a quick favor to ask you. If you like my content, please hit the subscriber button. It helps the channel more than you can ever imagine. Thank you. Now back to the video. Now, by knowing there is no current passing through the op-amp terminals, and op-amp tend to keep its terminal voltage at the same level, we can say therefore, now we can also say IE is almost equal to IC, the current passing through RE is similar to current passing through collector because we can neglect IB passing through the base of this BJT transistor, and then as we know, there is no current going to the op-amp terminal. And then can this result So rewriting everything here, IO is equal to, and now we already know that V is equal to this expression. We have RE here as well. Times IS. Now easily IO2S can be found. So this also makes sense because by increasing RE, the value of the resistor here, we will have a less current passing through IO or collector current here. It can be checked here. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please subscribe, like, and comment.